In this tutorial, I'm going to walk you through a detailed step-by-step procedure on how to recover your Instagram account if you've forgotten your password or the hacker has blocked your login information and you don't have access to your email address, mobile number, or even password. And in case you want to perform this recovery on your mobile phone, you need to ensure that you have the Instagram app installed on your device and it should not be logged into any other account. And apart from the Instagram app, you also need to have a working browser. So if you're using Android, you can use your Chrome browser or Safari for iPhone users. So with that in place, we can now begin the tutorial. So the first step is for you to open your browser and then you head on to the search bar and then you type Instagram Support Center. So after that, then you hit enter. So in the list shown, you're going to select the first one and that is Instagram Help Center. You will then be redirected to the Help Center page where you'll find a section that contains the search bar. So you're going to tap on that search bar. And from there, you type Account Recovery. When you hit enter, it will generate a list of options that you can select. So you're going to select the first one that says Lost Access to Email Address or Phone Number Linked to Instagram Account. So you're going to click on that and it will open a new page. So from here, you're going to scroll down to the bottom where you'll find an option that says Need Help with Logging into Instagram. So when you click on that, it will open a new page. So then under Username and Password Troubleshooting, you select the fourth option that says if you think that your Instagram account has been hacked. So you're going to click on that little drop down arrow. And from there, you'll find this option that says, if you're unable to log in, visit this page. So you click on that visit this page option. So from there, you'll be asked why you can't get into your account. So you select the first option that says my account was hacked, then click next. So then you'll be asked to identify your account by either entering the username, phone number, or email. So you can enter one of the three options, either the username, then click next. So in the next part, you'll find the contact information that is linked to your Instagram account. So if you don't have access to it, then click try another way. Now from here, if you are redirected back to the help center, it is because you're either using a different device that you don't normally use for logging into your account, or you're using a browser that you don't normally use for logging into your account. So in that case, you can repeat the same steps but using your old device, or you can try these other steps on your Instagram app. So when you open your Instagram app on the login page, you enter either your username, email, or mobile number. Then instead of entering the password, you click on forgot password. So from there, you'll be asked to find your account still by entering either the username, email, or mobile number. So you can enter one of the three. So from here, if you've always logged in via the app, then your account will be able to show up. And if the password wasn't altered by the hacker, it can log you in automatically, or you can click on try another way in order for you to be able to see other recovery options. And in case you don't have access to any of the recovery options shown, then you can click on no longer have access to this and you'll be provided with other options to log in. So I hope this helps you, but you can also try this other video that I made earlier on that can help you on how to recover your account, and I hope to see you in the next video.